Water is a limited natural resource that plays a key role in the development of fossil fuels. The availability of water for energy development is critical to the economic security and prosperity of the United States. GAO has previously found that oil and gas development poses environmental and public health risks. However, this video specifically discusses water use in the process of hydraulic fracturing. Hydraulic fracturing, also known as fracking, can use anywhere from 2 to 9 million gallons of water per well. Let's look at how the process is designed to work and how the water is used. Hydraulic fracturing is a process that facilitates the extraction of oil and natural gas by allowing it to flow through shale rock formations that are typically more than a mile below the Earth's surface. Once the proper permits are approved and the site is prepared, the first step is drilling the well. A steel casing that lines the vertical surfaces of the hole is designed to protect underground sources of drinking water. It is common to extend this casing several hundred feet below any aquifers. An intermediate casing is also installed, designed to prevent fluid migration and to keep the hole from collapsing. At the end of the intermediate casing, the hole is drilled laterally to run within the shale bed. Another casing, the production casing, is installed in the rest of the hole. Explosives are used to perforate the production casing and start fracturing the shale, so that the water, chemicals, and sand that will be injected into the well at high pressure can enter the shale rock formation. The mixture that is injected into the well is mostly water. The steadily increasing pressure of the water fractures a segment of the shale, and the sand keeps the fractures propped open once pressure is released. The process is repeated along the entire horizontal length of the well to maximize oil and gas recovery. Oil or natural gas can then travel through the fractures into the well and to the surface, where it is collected. After the fracturing process is complete, part of the water mixture flows back to the surface within the first week or two, along with oil and gas. The well can produce this water for months. The well may also produce naturally occurring brine water. The water is generally disposed of in designated underground disposal wells. In some water-scarce regions, well operators are now treating the water for reuse in future hydraulic fracturing operations. To learn more about how water is used in energy development, check out GAO-15-545 in the Technology Assessment section of GAO.gov.